Ready to go?
Shattered moon it is.
Next up, Kobo's moon.
That's my line. Know your role. You shoot things. Me, I'm the pilot. So, you give that old tech Cal found in Dagon's place a look?
Yeah. Maybe that lab on the moon will shed some light. What do you think happened to it?
The moon? Ah, who knows? Who cares? I don't got time for moons.
I think it had something to do with the invasion on Tantalor.
How comforting.
I'm surprised the moon's still habitable.
You and me evidently have different ideas of habitable.
I know. I've seen your cantina.
Watch it. Time to land. Get up here. Just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
Sure it's not your cooking?
What was that?
We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted. They couldn't have put this laboratory in a sunnier place?
No kidding. But if we find something here that'll help us navigate the Kobo Abyss, so be it.
The way Grease tells it, the Abyss is a ship graveyard. And now we're on a lunar graveyard.
A lot of graveyards.
A lot of graveyards. I'm on watch here. So far, I've spotted one nervous Latero.
ready to move?
We're Kobo bound!
So, what drew you to Kobo?
I don't know. It was out of the way. Seemed quiet. I just needed a place to kick my feet up.
And now your neighbors are Imperials and Raiders.
That's how it is. You play the cards you have.
Well, we should play sometime.
Ha! I'll take every credit you own.
Oh, you're on.
Sit down. We're here.
Help me out.
Another last ring. Got it.
Fight together.
It's hard to turn! Get away from me!
Better. A little help, buddy. Let's pick our destination.
Heading to the Shattered Moon.
So, what kind of adventures did you and Cal have before I crashed the party?
Oh, plenty. We explored the ruins of a lost ancient civilization on Zeppo, infiltrated the Fortress Inquisitorius.
You serious?
What? You think I'd make a thing like that up? We had a few close calls here and there, but I took care of it.
Oh, yeah?
Well, yeah. I stayed on the Manus holding down the fort.
Impressive.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Cordova said there were records of Dagon visiting a lab on this moon. It says Kree written all over it.
Think there's something past the abyss.
Centauri Kree does.
I suppose that's enough for the Council.
Okay, so not that way. Place operational after all this time. Let's stay alert. We need to find that lab.
Thank you. Sectors 5 through 9 inoperable. Sectors 1 through 4 operational. Facility status active. Array status deactivated.
What's the reading?
Not holding. We'll need to reinforce the chamber again.
Trained for this. Then, let's go! Killing me won't stop us!
We're searching for something. That's not moving.
Greetings.
How many more are waiting for us?
Suboptimal levels. Array remains inert.
Bad feeling. Flawless. I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
blasting combat strategy. Subduing Tarkin. Reloading power.
Take a look. Yeah? Let's see. Let's find out what this holds. gone now. We did it.
Sector 5 Delta, no anomalies.
Come on, BD.
Sector 5 Epsilon, no anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Zeta, one anomaly. The sky is broken. We've been attacked.
Can't go wrong with more stems. Buddy?
another base for the Bedlam Raiders. We're on...
Who programmed Clankers to talk so much?
Target spotted!
Oh, look. The Jedi. You know? No, no. Too close. What if it is to have something? Raven won't be too happy if you get any closer. So run along, Jedi.
I don't think I've ever seen
still here. You have guts, I'll give you that. But I've got my own.
Nice. Find something, buddy?
Make sure the way is sealed. No one can get through it. Not even that Jedi scum.
Target is a coward.
That's right. We should send word, let them know we spotted him. I would prefer to kill him myself, but I'd sooner not answer to him.
Damage within acceptable parameters.
Try again.
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead. Let me see. Very nice. I'm feeling weak, BD.
Moon's over there.
BD, let's go. All right, let's go. Droids left alone here for centuries. Until the raiders came.
This trinket is broken. Useless.
According to the manifest.
Get these back to Cordova.
I was promised some uncatch into pieces. Salvage it.
is only the Force. Need to slice this.
And you are?
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
You're a Jedi! Look at you go!
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Another memory. It's locked down.
Thank you.